I'm so excited to be here. First of all, I want to say thank you to all of y'all who are subscribed to my channel, everybody who watches my videos. I want to thank y'all so much. And if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, go ahead and pause this video right now. And all you have to do is just click the red button. That's all you have to do. And if you want to get notifications whenever I post a video, then just hit the notification bell. And yeah, so if you want to see how I get this look that I just showed y'all in the intro, then please keep watching, guys, and let's get started.
Thank you.
makeup. I'm just gonna grab this white eye pencil, and it's in the shade Milk, and this is by NYX. And you know Frankenstein's wife has a white piece of hair, like pieces of gray hair. So I'm just gonna go in and paint my hair with this. Finished look. This is my Frankenstyle Mrs. So I could have went more with the green, but this is the finished look. I know it's not perfect, but it's something easy you can do for Halloween. Something pretty simple with things that you already have at home. Or all you have to do is buy a little bit of face paint, but that's about it. And this is my Lady Frankenstein look. And I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And thank you guys so much for watching. I really, really appreciate it. And yeah. I love you guys. And thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye, guys.